La 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 la, la 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 la. Well, nowadays we often gaze at women over 50 without the slightest trace of wrinkles on their face. Doctors go and take their dough to make them young and nifty, but doctors I defy to tell me just why. No matter how young the prune may be, it's always full of wrinkles. We may get them on our face, prunes get them every place. Prohibition worries us, but prunes don't sit and brood. But no matter how young the prune may be, it's always getting stewed. La 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 la. Well, in the kingdom of the fruits, the prune is snubbed by others, and they're not allowed to mingle with the crowd. Though they're never on display with all their highbrow brothers, they never seem to mind. To this fact they're resigned. No matter how young a prune may be, it's always full of wrinkles. Beauty treatments always fail, they tried them all to no avail. Other fruits are envious because they know real well. No matter how young the prune may be, hot water makes them swell. Every day, in every way, the world is getting better. We've even learned to fly as time goes passing by. What about the poor old prune? His life is only wetter. No wonder he can't grin. It's the awful stew he's in. No matter how young the prune may be, it's always full of wrinkles. We may get them on our face, prunes get them every place. Nothing ever worries them, their life's an open book. But no matter how young the prune may be, it has a worried look.